Damn!
So you look like you're in a bit of trouble.
Yeah, the mob wants to run out the Northside gang, so it needs the figures by midnight. And the boss don't like it when stuff don't balance.
I decide to take a look at his spreadsheet. All these cells have formulas. But what is this hard-coded number here?
Ah, I forgot to put the formula back. Good call. No sleeping with the fishes tonight. Let's get out of here.
Not so fast, pal. Let us run the map report. These formulas seem to be copied correctly, but it doesn't add up. What's with this hidden row here?
Boss don't like drugs. Oops, better delete it from the sum. Oh, the massacre would lose money. Lucky we found that error before the meeting.
This formula here looks quite complex. It's hard to read it like that. Let's have a closer look. That's better. Let's see. You have two index functions added together. This one does the grease and then that one does the grease again. So let us see which cell this index is actually referring to. Why is the grease reference repeated? Surely it should refer to the Gundo column?
Well, yes, it should be.
So let's fix that. The dependencies also look correct. For an important model like this, we should do a formal review. That one is good, so tick, as is this one. And we fixed that one so it looks good now. This one's okay, but I don't like the hard-coded number /3, so let us put in a query. These can all go in a report when we're done.
Still no word from the accountant, boss.
If the spreadsheet numbers are not correct, then here's numbers up.
Let's compare it to the original spreadsheet to check we've only changed the things that we were supposed to have changed. So that booze formula has changed, that drugs row was deleted, and the report looks good, chum.
And it aligned the models around that row we deleted, and only one line in the report for all those copied formulas.
Very good. But what about the assumptions? What if prohibition does not last until 1940? Or the more than four murders are required to get the job done? Or the boss's closed budget grows even faster than this?
Well, they seem to be good numbers.
Let's check out other scenarios. Here are some different options for your inputs. And here are the corresponding outputs for the profit in the year 1933 and 1939 that you were interested in. The good news is they all look profitable. Let's add a graph.
They all look good. The boss will be pleased with those figures. Looks like they'll have to polish their shooters after all.
You might also like to use the Monte Carlo simulation function.
Wow, I really need to have you around.
As do many others. I've been doing this a long time.